Welcome and welcome back to our channel. So for today's video, we'll be talking about overcoming our obstacles. Shout out to Kuya Mel Dodong TV and to all the CFAMs out there. How are you? And so how do we overcome our obstacles? So first is trust. So what can you say about trust? Trust. Siyempre kapag when you both knew as a couple, hindi naman agad siya trust agad. Diba? So it takes a long phase, particular sa mga past, ganyan, past relationships. And next is communication. So sa communication, specifically kung sa time, diba, kapag onboard mo noon, kasi hindi pa may time adjustment because of different time zones. So it's my first LDR, so kung paano susundan yung time niya. Minsan kasi they retard, diba, ganun. Tapos kung minsan nag-a-advance sila. So, kapag advance yung time nila, retard dito. And kapag retard naman, advance naman dito. So, pero, it's not a long phase naman. Habang tumatagal, sanay din naman kapag adjusting yung different time zones. And, what's next? Third, homesickness. Yan. Many can relate, lalo na sa may OFW families, ganyan. So, hindi siya nawawala talaga. Because there are times na kapag matagal ka na, diba? Especially pag onboard, ganyan. Lalo na kapag stress ka doon. / pressure, ganyan. Tapos, dumating pa yung time na, I mean, sorrow. So, yung phase na yun, medyo from the first obstacle, naging mahaba yung phase hanggang sa, yun, may hindi nasa na pagdaanan. Kaya, parang ano, nalimutan mo na lahat ng problems. Ganun. Kasi you're facing a different challenge na hindi mo alam kung hanggang kailan, di ba? Kailan ka makapag masabi mo na you're okay. You're still in a healing process. Siyempre pag may departed na sa family, ganyan. Diba? But all of them naman nalagpasan. And next is half. Yan. May half ang isa't isa. So we have a different world. May different time. So hindi na kumisa na susunod yung eating time, ganyan. Right? Merong kanya-kanyang parang sariling ano, throne or pwesto, ganyan. For example, I'm in the bedroom, he stays in the living room, ganyan, para lang may sarili kaming mundo. And it takes, so matagal na siya kapag umabot ng one day. Like that. But sa time waste, kasi if it abot ng one day, syempre, like in a vacation, mas shorter compared sa onboard, mas maganda yung chine-cherish yun. Mas madaming moments compare kung sa half, ganyan. hindi na patagalin ganun. And all of that, last is stress. Who wants to be stressed? None, di ba? Wala naman ang suma-stress. Kasi, syempre, like magta 2023 na, sana, this year will be good to us, coming year. So, focus na kami sa mga positive, dahil alam naman namin na, andyan, maraming loved ones like you, CFAM, na nagsosupport sa amin. Yun. And yeah, stay tuned. How We Met film will be uploaded this weekend. Thank you so much for watching. See you on our next video. Love you. Bye.